up guys, Josh is a three here, and today I'll be being a middleman for these two people that are doing the bet. I'll be asking Zero for his items, and we'll be watching them 1v1, making sure there's no scamming involved, and a clean bet. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, subscribe, like, comment down below what games I should play, and post on the channel. Don't forget to cop the merch, link in bio, join my group, which is link in description, and turn on post notification. See you guys in today's video. As you can see, I am taking Laser from Zero. These are both their betting items. Game is so 4. Good luck, have fun. Let's watch them brawl out. As you can see, this is round 1. They got
the tryhardest fits. I don't know what they're thinking. Like, C-Fang is big hitbox,
but they're already going at it. Shooting shots, throwing knives. There's some good throws and stuff.
Even dabbing, taunting. He's getting close. Oh, he might die here. Oh, that throw didn't hit that. Zero pushes up. Oh, you almost got shot there. This is a small map. This is why I wanted to pick. No, wait, is that the diamond from Blue? It is! The folded fits going. Oh no. Oh, nice dodge. Oh, he could have jumped and actually hit that. There's a lot of intensity right here. Alright, they're getting each other's space. Giving each other space, okay. No, he's not. He's pushing in more. He's trying to bait out the shot. Oh, he doesn't know that he's there. He might actually. Oh. Oh no. This is actually getting his bed. If Jalen can just hit that one shot, Jalen's missing a lot. Zero might kill him here. Oh, the chair saved Jalen. He still has the best skills right now. Jalen is dodging. Oh! And a nice shot from Jalen. And that wraps up 1-0.
Okay, so we got Workplace, I believe this map is called. Oh, they're right next to each other. I'm guessing they're doing Hallway 1v1. I hate that. I hate Hallway 1v1. Like, it has to be a set. Oh, Hallway. Oh, 1v1. And it's just like, see, it's just gonna take so long. There's been repeat over and over. He's trying to push him. Okay, they're moving up. Jalen's moving up. Oh, he should have got shot there. Okay, decent throw. I don't know what Zero's doing at all. He just shooting it. Oh, he got the shoulder piece. Jalen's pushing up. This might be dangerous. Oh, Jalen thought he was more back. Uh oh, they're next to each other. I'm surprised Zero didn't shoot yet. He's timing it. It's scary when he times it. It's scary when people time it. He's still timing it. Oh. He might get shot. This would be a good throw. Oh, if he just turns his left to the side. Currently, he's still 1-0. With Jalen leading. We're getting closer. It's getting more intense. Zero might. Oh, he's getting shot. Ooh. Oh, 1-1. Zero won this round. See you guys in the next one. Alright, we got the map. House 2. There we starting off. A throw's been thrown to Zero. Two shots have been shot by Jalen. It's the hallway 1v1 again. Taken by Jalen this time. He can simply go in this spot right here and just shoot him first person. But I guess that would be rigged, I guess, or whatever. I just like using tips and the little tricks in 1v1s to win sometimes. Out to Mike and like strategies. He's pushing in. Jalen's stuck in the corner. Oh, that could be good. There's the shot, and Zero gets the throw off. That leads him 2-1 on Jalen. See you guys in next round. Alright, this is round, I believe, 3 or 4. That's 2-1. I think 4.
This is what hotel map. They're going off already. Shots been shot. Frozen has been thrown. They're getting closer. It might end here. Oh, he missed. Getting intense. Oh, what the? Getting so close. He might get shot here. The light thing is like flicking him. Oh, what a dodge by Zero. Let's see Zero's point of view. Ooh, we could have ended in there. You get a throw? Oh, that hit the floor. He jumped over that barely. That could have been the end for him. He just watched. Jalen has a perspective on him. Zero's pushing in. It's in a one-way hallway. It might end here. Oh, he got a nice spot up there. Zero's waiting to push in. I think Zero saw him go on top. There goes Jalen pushing in. Zero misses the shot. Jalen might get the throw off. Oh, a dodge by Zero. I think they're trolling each other. Oh, right over his head. I don't know how he didn't die from that. I feel like if he had Chang there, he would have died because of the hitbox. Ooh, a lot of dodging from Jalen as well. Dead. He might die here. I can feel it. Oh, never mind. Dodges left and right by both of these people. Jalen is missing a lot of throws, and Zero has closed the game 3-1. Last round is next round. If Zero wins, let's see if Jalen can come back. Alright, this is round 5. I don't know, I'm not counting no more. Next round. They already popped the box. 2 knives has been thrown. 3 knives. They're going at it. More intensity this time, it looks like. Zero just wants to end this. He barely... Oh! Jalen gets a shot off. That leads him to 2-3-2. Game is 4. Let's see if Jalen can bring it back. Okay. Zero can take it home. Can end it here, or Jalen can bring it back and tie it up. Let's see how it goes. They're setting up for the 1v1. Corner peak to corner peak. I believe Jalen said go. Over. Oh, he's saying to go on the other side. It is currently 3-2. It's either Jalen gets a nice throw, ends it off, get a tie, or Zero gets a shot off and ends it all. Let's see Zero's point of view. Oh, that was a nice throw from Jalen. He could have ended it and tied it up there. Some push-ins from Zero. Zero could have pushed him way farther there, but I guess he wants to take cover early. He's taking cover every time. Jalen's trying to get a nice throw, a nice peeking throw. I would just start pre-farming, yeah, because it takes long in 1v1 mode without perks. Oh, he's in shift luck, so there's someone behind him. And Zero is just waiting, taking his time. I think Jalen's panicking because all Zero needs is 1 point. Zero's pushing in. He's corner peeking. Jalen got the throw off. Zero went too close. That sets the game in tie. 3-3. Let's see what happens in the last round. Okay, this is intense. They're setting rules for themselves. This is intense battle. Sudden death. Whoever wins this, either one has to take it home. This is insane. No stairs mean up here. And down stairs. Oh, okay. So they're just down these from themselves. This is literally just sudden death. That was a nice throw from Zero. If Jalen were to beat. Jalen is trying to pre-fire. Zero's pushing in a bit. He's clearing some ground, getting closer. Jalen, oh, they're getting closer. Don't get too close. Oh, what a throw from Zero. Zero brings it home, wins it all. Zero will be taking home his prize now, which is his laser and Jalen's shark. I hope you guys enjoyed this 1v1 bet and me being MM. Don't forget to like and comment down below. Smash that subscribe button as well. See you guys in the next one.